जय श्री कुसुम हरनाथ। पागल हरनाथ पार्ट 4 लेटर 12 एड्रेस टू पद्मलोचन सेन शिलचर। बाबा पद्मलोचन, बाबा यू आर इंडीड माय पद्म पलाश लोचन, फॉर यू आर एज अफेक्शनेट टुवर्ड्स मी एज द पद्म पलाश लोचन वॉज टुवर्ड्स ध्रुव। बाबा मे द लॉर्ड कीप यू इन हाइएस्ट ब्लिस। बाबा इफ यू कम टू द एग्जामिनेशन हॉल एंड द माइंड इज शटर्ड, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू राइट आंसर्स करेक्टली एंड इट विल बी डिफिकल्ट टू पास। सो आई से बाबा, हैविंग कम टू दिस वर्ल्ड राइट आंसर्स विद अ गैदर्ड माइंड, ह्यूमन बीइंग्स कम्स टू दिस वर्ल्ड टू आंसर ओनली वन क्वेश्चन इन द एग्जामिनेशन, and that is who are you and why do you suffer on account of tritap. One who is calm and collected can alone answer correctly and get the certificate to enter the abode of joy and thereby becomes gratified for life, and one who cannot goes back to the school. Baba, as there is only one question, its answer has to be drafted properly. Jiva forgot that he was Krishna's perennial servant. Just then Maya the witch put a halter round the neck. The moment you are asked, who are you? Immediately say, Krishna's perennial servant. Similarly, when you are asked, why do you suffer on account of tritap? Immediately, in a single breath, say with repentance, I have forgotten to feel the pride of being Krishna's servant. If you can say this with heart and soul, you win the certificate and will not have to go back to the school. Next time, you will be on a visit to the school as it were. See Baba, do not forget this nor allow others to forget. Whenever provoked by Maya, ask them to reply thus, and they too will pass. Baba, I wish to see you all once, but I do not know if the Lord will grant that wish. My body is gradually becoming worn out more and more. This way it seems it cannot go on. Now some perfect rest appears to be necessary. If the Lord gives us that ashram for the poor on the seaside, then I shall go there to rest. Such is my desire, and there I shall meet you all. Puri, I think, is the only place to rest with peace. The limitless sea and the unending waves, if all together kindly draw towards that infinite, there will be solace. And above them, the most compassionate Rasikshekhar Jagannath, who is an ocean of mercy. There is no other place like it. Both body and mind will get soothed. Tell my affectionate mother not to forget her son, and tell my affectionate Dada Mahashaya Srijukta Kailash Chandra Dada that I am much concerned at not receiving any letter from him. May the Lord bring that day nearer when I shall hear that he has completely recovered. Show all these letters to him and ask him to be kind to me. Has Srijukta Mahesh Chandra Baba left for the village? If he is still there, have a group photograph taken and sent to me. Seeing photograph before direct meeting is an age-old custom. You will get all other news from my letter to Suren Baba. We are keeping well by the grace of Krishna. Keeping cheerful, go on taking name of the Lord. How is Upen Dada? Affectionately yours, Horo. Jai Sri Kusumaranath.